Wait. Wait.
Oh, this trail's going to want here. Spiders always run into your face. So
Not bad, but I can wear the backpack too. And this, you don't have to carry one. I'll just keep going. Those little braids were over here, so. Ooh, that big guy. He's about ready to cocoon, huh?
This is gonna be a huge butterfly explosion up here. Imagine how cool that's gonna look going through the woods. It's feeling like insane, like 1,000 butterflies come off. You know, so that's what it's gonna be. And you look at all the flowers. What's the next plant up here to flower in the next few months is what you're looking for. For video bed. Dog hikes. You know. I guess it's getting the dog's point of view from the hiker, you know? So it's gonna have a long time to channel. Take some time. Edit it down. It's interesting to see the dog do, you know.
Kelly, this is the trail. Kelly. This is the one we walk. You know the smell. We walk this trail. You should be that big gnarly chunk of burl right over there.
Thank you.
beat from you.
Such a good dog.
That's so good.
You ready?
Crooked, but
take it off.
Think if we get some like good Velcro straps,
maybe
that's what's gonna do it.
Strap over top of it.
Yeah.
Let me see if they have a good dog mount. Velcro mount. Mm-hmm. I just hope they have one that goes like all the way like over top, like a little A-frame, put it on both sides. I could make something, a little aluminum one, lightweight.
Oh, you smelling the caterpillar? Oh, you just flung him.
Poor little guy. She was like, hey, what are you doing? Shut
up. Flying, bro.
So this is the way we like to go.
We haven't explored all of this area yet. We walked that whole bank almost. It's okay, my face cuts through the brush. Down there is the river, so
you stay on this little path right here, almost. This path right here is not that bad. Take this right down. That's better than that one, Bez, remember?
Yeah.
This one is way less steep, huh?
Just so you guys know, last time we decided to
get down to that plateau via the detail.
Good to know that we can also do it via not the so detail. Like a place with some mushrooms that you want to be growing. You know? It's like a primo place, a nice sunny shady. Lots of moss, lots of downed trees. Yeah, see, this is not last time we decided to come down this way. We didn't come all the way down, no, because we got to like that plateau and was like, Dad.
Area. To walk down. He's like, well, guys, quite the time. Let's see this water. Oh, it was this steep. We came down that one, and we got to this plateau and was like, we ain't coming down here. You know, we're like, we got to get back up there. So now I graduated. But now we're getting closer to the water, so it's going to start getting steeper. Because the water's right around this bend here.
Okay.
That is water right there. Yep, it is water. She's like, yep. She's like, one step, and she's like, this is water, guys. It's water right there, guys.
Yeah.
Kelly, come on.
Come on.
You gotta get over by the bank, not so much on the water. It's all kind of wet over here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's track that way. Thanks, Kelly, for letting me know, because I almost took that step. She's got dogs for it. She's like this step, like, oh, that's hot.
You got it. Oh.
down a little loud. Aw.
Just gotta tie my shoe again here.
Get the ferns out of it. Hold on. You were collecting ferns.
Fern collecting dog.
Alright.
There is a big old down tree.
Several. That's marshy as well.
A little marshy. Stick to the woods.
You alright? Well, stop being grass.
Don't eat stuff.
He's like, no, this way, guys. Feels like it. Kind of like little flat spots here.
So if you're over that plateau, you didn't want to go down. Fuck y'all.
What's the Stairmaster?
Yeah, it feels great.
I know, doesn't it?
Yeah.
The legs burning?
I mean, they're almost to the point where I can't feel it anymore.
Oh,
so
you're almost to the point where you're drunk. Once you get... Once they go down, then you can start to run. Great. That would have been that one. Now from here I know we trek back that way. And
Sally. What are you doing? You having fun? Take the camera.
All these whole forests got cut down at one point. They got replanted around the trees in a row.
I can't believe the water's still cold.
Don't look in here to see it.
Tell your Peter on my
door. He's like, yeah, thanks. Thank Aaron for that one. Thirsty? That's a good spot.
Here, why don't you drink out of the bottle? Come here. Hey, Kelly, with some water? Drink out of the bottle. Good? Hold on. Put a second day, please.
I'm surprised I haven't seen any like chicken of the woods yet. Seen a lot of other like polypores. I know a spot over in the other trail where they come up. Yeah, you want the spray? Let's go through. These things are light. Good shot here. Kelly, stay on point. Come here.
I thought I would see more mushrooms out there. You know? You know how much it rained, you know? There's mushrooms would be everywhere.
Some sort of a dragon.